Does he with an ankle lock?
Targeting Sami Zayn again. Sami, though, able to block. Oh, look it. Right out of the apron on the back of his neck. And now Queen Zelina trying to sneak her way into the picture. And Sasha Banks going to make Zelina pay. Oh, Meteora into the steps. And now Naomi taking out Carmella. You can hear that echo throughout the arena. And now Naomi up to the top rope, split leg moonsault. Cover on Carmella. Is it enough? Hook to the leg. Naomi with the win. Claymore!
The clock was on time.
At WrestleMania, in the biggest main event of all time, I'm gonna smash Brock Lesnar. I'm gonna pin Brock Lesnar. I'm gonna stand over Brock Lesnar. And with about $5 million of fireworks going off, I'm gonna hold the WWE Championship, I'm gonna hold the Universal Championship, and I'm gonna raise them over my head. And Brock's gonna have no choice but to acknowledge me.
This could be in Ricochet's drop zone. Up over the top! How the hell do you describe that?
So what are you gonna do when your mouth is wired shut and you can't eat breakfast, lunch, or dinner without sipping it through a straw?
What's that even mean? Through the wire like Kanye? Why is this dude talking to me right now? Cole, you know this is... All right.
I'm your opponent at WrestleMania. And I'm gonna beat you to a pulp.
And here we come with a 1D! One! Kingston.
Rich Holland handed me a weapon and then went
and now beat the hell out of the ATV. And from behind, Sheamus chop blocks Big E.
Distracting Big E, knowing that that ATV couldn't take much more damage from that chair.
Well, what about Kofi? Kofi got whacked with a steel chair by Rich. And Kofi been taken out by Holland. Kofi's down, Big E's down.
Look at this.
A big, pale, incredibly tough fighter is stealing an ATV right now.
Sami Zayn, Intercontinental Champ, not champ.
Distracting Sami.
Meanwhile, from behind, there's Ricochet. Sami Zayn take it out. Cover, shoulders down. Ricochet get it. Ricochet's the champion.
Who wants a souvenir?
Charlotte, watch closely.
I got a WWE official ring for you.
Tap out by DeVille. And now Ronda Rousey takes taking Charlotte down. And look at this pin. Rousey with an ankle lock. Charlotte's tapping to an ankle lock. What did Charlotte say about being a one-trick pony?
An angle lock. Fooling. And stilettos. Pumps. Broke. Kin clubs.
The bottom line is Ronda has more than the armbar. She's got the ankle lock.